Well, there does seem to be one young man in here using this facility today, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, watching TV on a otherwise bright Thursday afternoon.
Vote no on Measure N, November 4th.